airboard for the first time. And it's quite amazing how tiresome that is. The weather isn't entirely with us, but there is some sun at least. There's a bit. Perfect gotoAndSki moment. So, really looking forward to next year. Here's a bit of the view. Quite nice. One third of the crew took the walk to the top yesterday. And even though it was clouded all day, they came back pretty sunburned, so we all have plenty of sunscreen today. So, yeah, fun.